Hi, I'm LJ Alonge, author of Blacktop series. And the one thing I wish I knew when I was a teenager was that I wouldn't be alone forever. I used to think that all like the weird, strange thoughts that I had were only things that I thought, but I realized that other kids and other people also had cool, interesting, weird, strange thoughts and interests, and it just took a while for me to find those kids. So don't give up on yourself, don't give up on your interests, and you'll find your community one day too.